How is the Declaration of Independence protected from the elements, millions of visitors, and most of all, time? The National Archives and Records Administration uses physics, chemistry, and technology to keep one of our nation's most important historic documents safe. A special encasement designed by the National Institute of Standards and Technology uses aluminum and titanium to isolate the Declaration of Independence from the outside environment. The frame and base were machined from solid blocks of metal to minimize the risk of leaks, and a seal made of tin and a nickel alloy keeps air out. A double-layered piece of tempered glass with an anti-reflective coating is suspended over the document. It's not bulletproof, sorry, Nick Cage, but it is strong enough to withstand changes in temperature and barometric pressure. The document sits on a sheet of cellulose paper, which helps regulate humidity, and an aluminum platform precisely cut to fit the parchment's irregular edges so it's invisible to visitors. Parchment, which is made from animal skin, is sensitive to air pollution and changes in humidity, so the air inside the case is inert argon gas at a relative humidity of 40%. Argon won't react with the parchment, and its atoms are too large to escape through glass, unlike helium, which was used in an older case. If the humidity is too low, the parchment can crack or ink can flake off. But if it's too humid, collagen in the animal skin can turn to gelatin. To monitor the conditions inside the case, archivists use a tool called an absorption spectrometer. A beam of light shines into the case through a small sapphire window. It's reflected by a series of mirrors under the platform to a sensor behind another sapphire window. This system can detect changes in humidity or the gas composition. Modifications can be made to run other tests. The case is so airtight, the NIST estimates it will be 100 years or more before the oxygen concentration in the case reaches 0.5%. The origin of Americans' life, liberty, and the pursuit of happiness will be secure for many more Independence Days, thanks to science. For Scientific American, I'm Tim Palmieri.